Oh, you're here. I didn't hear you sneaking up on me. I didn't hear you say anything either. You say something? Well, I can't hear a thing. That's because I've got my new invention, grouch earplugs. I can't hear anything, especially yucky friendly conversations that go on around here.
I told you last night.
You told me what?
Here's something the grouch shouldn't have to hear. A friendly hello, a friendly goodbye. I bet they're talking about how much they love each other or something.
Well, I told you last night that I have to million things to do today. I got to go uptown. I got to go downtown. I got to go across town for you.
Well, look, I have to get to that meeting, and if I don't take the car, I'll be late. It's as simple as that.
Hey, they don't look like they're saying nice, friendly things to each other.
Well, I don't know what to tell you. You should have just started out earlier.
Look, if we stand out here arguing much longer, then I may as well just forget the whole thing. I'll be late for the whole meeting.
Oh, they look angry. I bet I'm missing a good argument. I better get my earplugs off.
Well, standing out here arguing isn't going to get us anywhere.
That's for sure.
Listen, look, I have an idea. Why don't I take you to the meeting, honey? And then I can run all over and get my errands done. Then I can come back and get you. What do you think? Huh?
Sounds good to me. I don't know. What a silly thing to argue about.
I know.
I'm sorry, honey. I guess this meeting's got me a little on edge.
Yeah, well, that's okay. But if we keep standing out here, you're still going to be late for your meeting.
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Come on.
Hey, wait. Weren't you just having an argument here?
Yeah, we were, but we made up, Oscar. Bye. See you later.
But I heard that part where you made up. I wanted to hear the argument. And I missed the whole thing.
Oh. Hi. That's okay. You've got good news in a letter? You're all excited? About what? Oh, an old friend? From Vermont. He's coming here? He's going to stop off? Oh, you're going to spend some time together. Great. Don't do it very often? Oh, that's wonderful. He's coming here today? No kidding. Have I seen him? I don't know. What does he look like? His wavy blonde hair, blue eyes, sort of stocky. How tall? About that tall? I think that's who she was waiting for. Ed? Hi. I'm Bob. Bob, right. Good to see you. Okay, I'll see you later. Good. Bye.
Wow! Look at that chair! Why would anyone throw a chair like that away for? Why, some people have no taste at all. This would be perfect for my living room if I could only get it inside. I need some help here.
Yeah, it went so much better
than I expected, you know,
after this morning.
Yeah.
Hey, what kept you so long?
What?
You talking to us?
I haven't got all day, you know.
What are you talking about?
Well, how about getting this chair into my can here, huh?
You want us to put this chair into your can?
What, is there an echo out here, sunshine?
Look at this.
Didn't I just say that?
Look, let's just do it and get it over with, okay?
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's the spirit. I'll go inside, and you just pass it in.
Okay,
all right, watch out.
Watch yourself.
All right, send it in.
Okay, wait, it won't fit.
Let's try it upside down.
Upside down?
Okay. Yeah.
Well, hurry it up.
If we angle it a little bit.
No, honey, it's too big for the opening. It's not going to go in there.
Okay, sorry.
What's the big idea? Why don't you put it in?
The chair is too big. It just won't fit in there.
You give up too quickly.
Oscar, we tried it several different ways. The chair is too big for the opening of your trash can.
I'll bet there's one way you didn't try.
What?
just pick it up again. This'll work. Now hold it up in front.
Pick it up.
But Oscar.
Oscar, it's too big.
It's not gonna fit.
Just like hold it up. Now when I say three, yeah. I want you to let it go.
Let it go.
Let it go.
But Oscar, no.
One, two, three. Now it'll fit.
Now it'll fit.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
But Oscar, it's not much of a chair anymore.
But it looks better than it did before.
Yeah.
The what? Oh, the mirror game? Oh, mirror game? Do you want to play a mirror game with Ed and Linda?
Yeah.
Do you remember that game, mirror game? You have to do everything exactly as the other person does, just like you were looking in a mirror at your reflection. So whatever they do, you have to do. Okay, why don't you show us first? Ed and Linda will do it first. Okay, watch them closely. See if they do everything that the other person does. That's good. Who wants to try it? Ralph?
Me.
Okay. Very good. Who else wants to try it? Okay, you want to try it, Danielle? Why don't you try it with Linda first, okay? See if you can do everything Linda does. Great. You stand up. Good. Do you want to try it, Zoe? No, okay. You want to try it with Linda? Okay, you try it with Linda. Oh, you going to the park for the swings? Good. Have a good time.
Bye.
See you later. Bye-bye. Have a good time. Don't swing too high. Bye.
Oh, no.
What's wrong, Big Bird?
Rats.
What?
Well, I missed it all, right? I mean, Linda and Ed were teaching everybody a new game, I heard, and I wanted to learn how to play.
Oh, that's no problem. I can teach you, Big Bird.
You can, Bob?
Yeah, of course. It's very simple.
Really?
You want to learn?
Sure, what's the game?
Okay, it's called Mirror.
Mirror?
Yeah. It's all you have to do is do everything that I do, Big Bird. It's like looking at yourself in a mirror, the reflection in a mirror.
Yeah.
Okay, so whatever I do, you do exactly the same thing.
Oh, really? So I just do whatever it is you do.
Right.
But no matter what it is?
Everything I do. For instance, like if I scratch my head, you'll... Yeah.
Then I scratch my head.
You scratch your head.
Oh, good. And this is going to be fun, so I'll do everything you do, Bob.
You do everything that I do, Big Bird.
Okay.
I'll stand up here so we can do all kinds of stuff.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I do everything I do.
I will do everything, Bob.
Try and do it at the same time if you can.
Okay. When do we begin, Bob?
Right now.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Good.
That's very good.
That's very good.
Okay, it's...
I'm
finished.
I'm finished.
It's your turn.
It's your turn.
No,
I mean...
You lead.
You lead.
No, I mean... You start
you
now.
You start now.
I'll follow you.
I'll follow you.
No, it's... I want you to do it.
I want you to do it.
Your turn.
Your turn.
This is ridiculous.
This is ridiculous.
Big Bird, would you stop this?
Oh. Hey, Bob. You know, I don't want to hurt your feelings, but, you know, I'm getting awfully tired of this game. I've done everything you've done for a long time now, and if you don't mind...
Big Bird, that's what I've been trying to tell you for the last 3 hours.
Oh, don't cry. Hey, we'll play it again sometime. We can play it now if you want.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters G and H and by the number 9. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Fun, huh, Bob?